Chào mọi người, hôm nay mình chơi tiếp game Laboratory. Đau dữ. Nói ông này phát triển mực nhiều màu quá. Hay là ông muốn tạo thế giới nhiều màu sắc hơn mực đơn giản. Tóm lại là ăn chối có tìm quay lại tìm đi cô là không quay lại được ha, mà mình đã có theo game rồi, tới đây tới đâu là tới.
Thank you for coming all this way. The Ink Demon is a formidable foe. To truly destroy such a monster, he must be dethroned, humiliated. For months now, I've been working on something that will do exactly that. Cast out the demon, and put a new deity in his place. Stronger, more powerful, and controllable. Together, we just need to unleash our ultimate weapon. Come, let me show you my creation. Isn't he beautiful? Simple but elegant, a treasure, powerful beyond anyone. The Ink Demon will fall, and we can have peace at last.
It could work, but it sounds risky. How will we control him? We don't want to repeat Joey's mistake.
No, we don't. All the factors must be perfect. The right design, the right science, and the right soul.
Right.
At last your purpose is revealed, Audrey. This is why you're here. With your soul inside him, my creation will live forever.
Stay away from me. You're insane.
Come now, Audrey. Part of you knew this was your path. Leave yourself behind and ascend.
I thought you said we needed to save your father. I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond hope. Perhaps you know him. Nathan Arch, owner of Archgate, industrial genius, business tycoon. For years, I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the grand creatives of the world, the doers, as he called them. He knew only the best, the biggest thinkers. How could his lonely son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can. No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours. And more importantly, keeps the Ink Demon from getting in. It's time to die, Audrey. And live again as a god.
No. Not this time.
Đặng vô chết rồi. Ăn quá. Hot dog hả? Bánh mì.
I decided to go for a walk this morning. Took a little stroll down to the park. Enjoyed the warm sun for a while, found a quiet bench, even grabbed a hot dog. It's been ages since I've done that. Tessa would kill me if she knew I had to get off my diet. When I got back to the office, I stopped by the animation department and said hello to the troops. My gosh, they're getting younger every day. Either that or I'm just getting older. It all made me realize time is moving on. Hard struggles don't seem as dire as they used to. Life has other value.
You were birthed from the darkest shadow.
I'll go home early today. Maybe I'll even pick up a hot dog for Tessa.
It's time to ask the question.
Yeah. pháo rồi. Trời, đánh lại từ đầu. Khó dữ.
Thank you. happening to me?
There's always a choice. I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl. My Audrey. My greatest creation.
I'm scared. I don't know what's happening.
The past doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life. But Audrey, you're so much more than that. You were his family. His daughter. My daughter. And I love you so very much.
Be quiet. The bridge is nearby.
Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember.
Your words are wasted. The failure of Joey Drew dies here.
I know you're in there. You don't have to be there anymore. It's never too late. Just a pencil and a dream. Isn't enough. You have to have heart.
No!
The future is sealed. What do you think you're doing?
I'm starting over. This is the end.
to believe.
Need some help?
Henry, you came!
Some battles are worth fighting for, even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
This man, this man, and the sucker will come kill me.
Well then, we'll just have to do better next time. My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it.
Cha của tôi nói rằng tôi sinh ở chỗ bóng tối, ta không không là ở đó. Tóm lại là ở chỗ dơ bẩn nên không đừng để bị nhiễm.
My father's cartoon world was now mine to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, but living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next? Who can really say?
Tóm lại là game tới đây là hết rồi nha. Phần này có vẻ là chơi dài hơn phần 1. Cơ chế chiến đấu được thêm vô cũng khá là ok. Phần 1 có những hộp máu, rồi có những cái máy bán hàng, rồi có cái này cái kia nhưng mà không được sử dụng. Bây giờ phần 2 bắt đầu mở được, đem vô rồi. Mà những cái máy bán hàng có thể dùng tiền để mua. Nơi đi qua thì mình lỡ bỏ mất cái gì đó ở đây để quay lại chứ không chơi mà chọn cháp như ở phần 1. Có những thay đổi mà mình cảm thấy hay. Tóm lại đặc trưng của cái series này là đồ họa, câu chuyện thú vị, những thích ấn tượng với câu chuyện kể ra mà như hoạt hình để đố tuy không nhiều bằng phần 1. lối chơi cũng thú vị. Rồi pha hồ giả lên tinh. À, đây là bằng Reddit hả? Chuyên lộng tiếng nha. Bà cũng quá chuyện người. Cảm ơn vì mình đã chơi. Mình cũng cảm ơn mọi người vì đã xem. Rồi tới đây là hết rồi. Ôi, mọi người đã xem video ha. Đổi linh tinh gì nữa. Coi như game vậy là hết rồi. Rồi, bằng luôn. Cảm ơn mọi người ha. Chào mọi người.